Kieran.
You ain't gonna turn us in, are you?
Don't worry. I ain't gonna kill you.
Okay then. Yep. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Easy, easy. Thank you. Easy. Easy, girl. I'm nearly there.
Watch it now!
So, how are things going?
can't complain.
Excuse me, madam. Behind you.
Selling that belt?
So,
buying or selling? All right, let's have a look.
People going missing again near the cave off in the mountains.
Hello there.
Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work. I'd wager I can travel faster with this stall in tow than you or anyone can with nothing but a horse and a saddle. It's not about speed, it's about knowing the land. A lot of folk want to apprentice under me. I got no competition. Why would I want some? All made to measure. Some of the things folk bring me
Hello,
to work
miss.
With. Dead squirrels, cats full of buckshot, city folk. Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work. I wish I never had to take my stall into the city, just like I wish country folk had any damn money.
Some crazy son of a bitch rode into town a while back and just started shooting horses. Eventually, the sheriff had to put him down.
Every one of my garments is a little different, as every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them. Spend much time up in Cumberland. Our old lumberjack friend up that way who won't stop talking about a white elk.
Later, get home.
Nah, he's a drinker, man. Could be nothing. Oh, the things I'd do if I had your youth. These days I'm fishing more and tracking less. My old man was right. Sneaks up on me. Dakota, tall trees, big valley, Roanoke. I run this stall just about everywhere. Best way to source the skins. I've run this stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is. And I've never been out of work.
Lady Padima, huh?
Oh, not so bad. Thank you.
I thought my boss forgot to pay me, but when I came
you young bucks have it easy down here in the south. I once tracked a bad-tempered moose 4 days across an ice sheet just to eat a square meal. I'd wager I can travel faster with this stall in tow than you or anyone can with nothing but a horse and a saddle. It's not about speed. It's about knowing the land.
Good evening, mister.
Hello there.
Okay, look, we've got same zone, yo. I can't turn on the road.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
There you go.
Very well then.
Okay then, girl.
Buenas tardes.
I need help here. The saloon is absolutely overrun with rats. Worse than last time. Much, much worse. I can't get near the damn things. Scurrying around. But I need them gone. I'll pay double from the last time, huh?
Yeah? Jesus, fella. Won't say no to the money, though.
Oh, thank God. Head in there, but please, please, try not to destroy the place.
Where are you going?
I still see him lording around in there. Well, thank you. Had to pocket a little, what with all the damage.
Suppose that's fair. Come on, girl.
Welcome back, sir. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. Quite like wearing your best day's work.
They say Florida water can get that hoodoo off ya.
Sounds like I heard what you heard.
A lot of folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you. Every one of my garments is a little different, as every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. Tracking the rare beast yet, huh? It's tricky.
We've got the best provision. Who needs fresh fruit? Thank you.
All made to measure. I've run this stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is. And I've never been out of work. Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work. I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them. Every one of my garments is a little different, as every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. All made to measure.
You're doing the eagle fool for some time.
How do you do?
Good hunting.
My girl.
Fine morning, partner.
Bath and Valentine. Read all about it.
Athens Street.
Take a pamphlet!
Good morning.
I want you to ask yourself, do I consider myself pure? And then I want you to ask yourself, what is the
Good
most
morning,
disgusting,
sir.
Revolting, vulgar and depressing thing in all creation? Mingling. Co-mingling. Nature. Nature likes purity. Nature does not like co-mingling. Nature likes a family tree, not a family bush. And this being America, and us being nature's paradise on Earth, we must push for purity. I want you, I need you, to be pure.
Morning.
You, sir, do you want a pamphlet?
Folks are turning nasty. Only yesterday,
okay.
I tripped up and pushed face down in
Read
the
it.
Mud.
It's really interesting stuff. I explain using real science why we whites are under attack and what we must do to fight back.
Under attack?
Yes, under attack. People aren't the same, sir. I mean, white people are the same. And all the other races are trying to kill us. I don't want to die, sir.
I got friends who's Mexican, friends who's Indian, known blacks, Irish, Italians, good and bad and all. I've known good white people and bad white people. And above all, dumb white people.
You, sir, are a real fool. How can you possibly believe in equality? I've never heard such nonsense in all my natural-born days.
This man believes people are equal. Speak for yourself, sir. Speak for yourself.
I'm sorry. You just call me a fool?
A fool! A fool! A fool!
Come here!
Oh, no! All right,
move!
That's enough now!
Easy there.
God damn it! Someone!
You're going down now.
Help you with your horse?
I'm sorry, but we're out of free livery space at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
I'll get that done for you. And again? Okay, then. Same again? No problem. Another? Sure. Same again? No problem.
Bye for now.
Yeah, boy.
You and our horse are always welcome.
What are you doing? Into your head.
Hey there.
Parker? Hello. You down here?
Ah, you came back.
Watch yourself.
Oh, pardon me, sir.
Thank you, Lord.
Son of a bitch.
Hey, he just picked your pocket.
I just be around here.
I think you have me mistaken, sir.
Well, I'll be damned.
Give me the money.
Oh. Oh. Damn.
Help! Help.
Oh, Jesus!
Aha! Ready to do some more shopping?
Okay, now let me see.
Really good pistol. That's got a well-made action. Never jams. You won't find a better selection of firearms this side of the river. We stock some of the finest quality guns in the South. Besides the shopper, I like it. Oh, you don't mess around. Besides the shopper, I like it.
should be good.
We also offer an engraving service in case you are interested. You won't find a better selection of firearms this side of the river. I can see you look after your firearm. I could fit some different stocks for you. Could make it more comfortable on the shoulder. That'll give you a real edge. You'll notice the quality of the workmanship. I can do some nice ornate engraving on there, if you like, good price. Maybe I should have chosen a smaller store in Chinatown. Something cheaper. But I'm sure things will turn around. I've got some better stocks that would fit that gun. Can add to stability. Would you consider some of our gun improvements? Would you be interested in me changing some of the parts at all?
That's great.
You got no regrets with that decision?
That's going to be great.
You ever thought about getting some enhancements for that gun? Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. I could add some rifling into the barrel if you want. Makes it much more accurate. You will feel the difference right away. You'll notice the quality of the workmanship. We also offer an engraving service in case you are interested.
Oh.
glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. I can see you look after your firearm. Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. You know, we sell plenty of parts to improve that weapon. I can give you some better options for the sights. You got no regrets with that decision. That'll give you a real edge. I can do some nice ornate engraving on there, if you'd like. Good price. You see the church across the street? Father O'Leary carries a gun, a Derringer. I sold it to him, just in case turning the other cheek doesn't work. Very good chop suey on this street. Say I sent you. Plenty of lively bars nearby. Be sure you take a gun.
All right.
Would you consider some of our gun improvements? I could fit some different stocks for you. Could make it more comfortable on the shoulder. You'll notice the quality of the workmanship. You will feel the difference right away. We also offer an engraving service in case you are interested. I hope this store will bring more people to Chinatown, but I am still waiting. Take your time. Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. I have some better quality components if you're looking for the best. Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun.
Thank you. Really.
What a man can do see John how to like.
Good evening.